if we have a chance to show to everybody how people can live together, we're going to take the chance.
You know, this is history for Sakhnin, and I hope this is like a beginning of peace.
It was a surprise for everyone. If we don't survive, it's finished.
Without Sakhnin, I think we have nothing in our country to give a push to good relationship between the Jewish and the Arabic.
In our team, we are together, we are family, and we play with our heart and with our neshama, ichorim, soul, yes.
I think it's the first time in the history of Israel as a country that the Arabic inside Israel feel that they are important. I hope for them that we open a window for a better life.
בני סכנין שינו את היחס בין יהודים לערבים במדינת ישראל.
We don't have anything here in Sakhnin. Nothing, just football.
שהיא מייצגת 2 מיליון ערבים ויהודים כאחד, זה אתם.